Hello there. So, I figured out I'd play some more of this Night of the Rabbit game. Because it's been a while since I played it, and I figured out the solution to what I was looking for at once.
It looks like those stone eyes have seen a lot.
Whatever. Oh, was it this? Yes, this. Now I can see the fish scales. Which I need. And that's all.
Shimmers in lots of colors.
Yay!
Hey, it's really light.
I know, right? And now I need to somehow get back to the dwarf place. I think that's this way. To the radio station. And then in here or something. I think. Yes. But the woman isn't in here.
Did you bring Anya's medicine from a dwarf cold?
Nope.
Bah. Say you want to help, and now you just stand there.
Yes. And he's back to sleep. Seriously? But I need you for the juice. What am I supposed to do without the Jews? I can't do anything without the Jews. So I guess I have to go to this woman in here first. In order to actually get the Jews. Are you coming? Come on. I'm impatient. She's pretty slow. Finally. Hi. About the dwarf medicine.
About the dwarf medicine. You found all the ingredients.
Yes.
Let's hope that old Uli's recipe is good for something.
It's not. What?
Oh, there's some pepper left over. Here.
What?
Uli's medicine has to be stirred into something liquid and then administered to the patient. And then there will be blue juice once again.
Oh.
And we're going to need lots of blue juice for the early tree top festival.
Oh, see you later.
See you later.
Take care. I'm already here, honey dripper.
Okay, I have this mug that I can fill up with coffee. Like it so.
One hot coffee.
The voice activated thing. How did they manage to get that working?
Too bad I don't like coffee.
Well, maybe that guy does.
She said it should be...
Water. There. In the hat.
There. I stirred in the medicine. I wonder if it tastes good like that.
Couldn't you just have filled your hat with coffee if you're going to stir it in there? I guess not. Oh, that seems to be the wrong way. Where am I even going? Is it there? No. Alright, I think it was just outside the city. Like zoo.
In Maastricht to the cold water brook, but it looks like
Whatever. I didn't want to click there. I just wanted to go here. And then here. And into the dwarf's place. So let's give him this. What? He said something.
Help with a dwarf cold.
Yes, it will.
It'll only make it worse.
What?
Stay away from me.
Oh. Can I put this in? No. I guess not. Do you have a sink?
Good riddance.
Okay.
Now my mug is empty.
Yes, it is. So, can I get some blue juice in here?
I'm sure my mug is an all-purpose weapon, but it won't help.
What? You're supposed to fill it.
I'm sure my...
You're supposed to fill it! Hit the switch. What does it do?
Nothing. Nothing.
Oh. Okay. Well, What?
Did you bring Anya's medicine from a dwarf cold?
Yes. Do you have anything that you want to drink with it?
First you say, and now you just...
You annoying guy. Okay, where can I find any liquid that that guy wants? That may be impossible. So let's ask Anya again. And see if she has anything to say. Hello! Slowpoke! Are you coming? I'm waiting! Hello! Finally! Hi!
Welcome back!
About the dwarf medicine.
About the dwarf medicine.
Uli's medicine has to be stirred into something liquid and then administered to the patient. And then there will be blue juice once again.
I know. But what kind of liquid?
See you later.
Guess she won't tell me?
I'm already here, honey dripper.
What? Okay, let's get it back in the coffee.
And
see if anything at all happens. I doubt it.
Too bad I don't like coffee.
I don't care. Cold medicine and mug with hot coffee.
There, I stirred in the medicine. I wonder if it tastes good like that.
Drink it. Cold medicine in coffee. So, if I mix cold medicine into hot coffee, do I get lukewarm liquid? Okay, maybe he will accept something about this now, or something? Because I'm really running out of options here with the machine not working and all. Because I'm guessing...
This bed is also empty.
Oh.
My coffee's cold.
Oh.
Did you bring Anya's medicine from a dwarf cold?
Yes. Okay, so I somehow have to keep it hot. How? Just how? Do you have any way to heat it? How about
That's
here?
An awful lot of tunnels. I wonder what the dwarves are hiding in.
Blue dudes. Break out and see if you can find a way to heat this thing. There's one of these.
Another one.
Yes. But how do I go about getting this? I need to heat it somehow. But I don't know any way to heat it. At least I think I need to heat it, or else I need to find some other kind of liquid. And I don't really want to do that. How about this?
Jerry, according to tradition, the apprentice must... Your magical training...
It's this again?
But there isn't much time. So hurry, Jerry. Whole worlds are waiting to be discovered. So many... I'm waiting.
Seriously? Still the same thing. That's really something that could be improved. Instead of having to look for a walkthrough every time I'm stuck or something like that. I don't have any lid or anything like that. So, in the sink you go. What?
Now my mug is empty.
Okay. But how do I go about getting it to him hot? That's what I want to know. Unless he wants blue juice, which I have no idea how to get without getting him well again. This guy is troublesome. Yeah. What's there? Edge of town. Where am I even going? Town center again? Well, I think it's here. Maybe if I don't cross the eyes. Is
my coffee's cold.
Yes, this. Lovely. I can still mix them together, so there doesn't seem to be a problem.
I wonder if it tastes good like that.
Try it. You can try it.
That doesn't need any medicine.
That. Hi.
We have arrived.
Yes, you have, lizard. No, you won't, lizard.
Suspicious guy.
You don't say. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. This mission is horrible. I need some blue juice or something. Use this coin. Just flip it down in the hole, drag it back up, and get the blue juice.
Okay, I really shouldn't do this. If only Mr. Church Mouse hadn't tied that thread to my coin. The temptation is just too great. It worked! Like with the gumball machine next to my school. Not that I would know. I've just heard things.
That actually worked. Where's the coin?
The last keg of blue juice and a little sticker. Empty. The wood boars probably haven't got round to restocking the machine with new kegs.
The coin. Shouldn't that be of some importance? Wait. You didn't cheat the system if you actually threw the whole coin in there. That's not how this works. Can I do
that
this?
Last keg of blue juice.
Yay. Okay. Get to a sink. Empty the mug and fill it back up.
Good riddance.
Yes. Can I
now
fill
my mug is
whatever. I need fill it with blue juice.
That smells good.
You sure about that? And some medicine.
There. I stirred in the medicine. I wonder if it tastes good like that.
Okay, dude, you can have the blue juice. Steinberg.